Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Easy Tulu Learning. Today's video is about tense, as many of you have requested me to make a video on tense. But let me tell you guys that as in English language we use tenses in sentence formation, but in Tulu it's not that similar, because while telling or speaking any sentences in Tulu, we don't think about tenses. We just speak in a flow or related to any scenario. But then too, I have tried my level best to explain you few things. Let me first give a brief description about tense. Tense is used to express action or incident happened in a particular time. In Tulu, tense can be called as kala. For example, my time is not good now. So in Tulu, we can say, enna kala itte yeddeji. Basically, tense is divided into three types. Present tense, which is vartaman kala in Tulu. Past tense, which is bhuta kala in Tulu. Future tense, which is bhavishya kala in Tulu. Now these tense can be subdivided into four types, which is simple, continuous, perfect, perfect continuous. So for present tense, it can be simple present, present continuous, present perfect continuous. For past tense, it can be simple past, past continuous, past perfect continuous. For future tense, it can be simple future, future continuous, future perfect continuous. But in today's video, I'm just teaching basic sentence formation in Tulu using tenses. In further videos, I will explain more. Present tense or Vartaman Kala means any action is happening right now. Past tense or Bhutakala means action has finished previously. Future tense or Bhavishyakala means action will be happening in future. For any sentence formation in tense, two things are important: subject plus verb. That subject can be I, she, he, you, we, they, or any name of a person or place, anything. And verb helps us to understand the action in a particular time. Present tense, I write. Yan bare pin. Yan bare pin. Past tense, I wrote. Yan bare ye. Yan bare ye. Future tense, I will write. Yan bare pe. Yan bare pe. Present tense, he writes. I bare pin. I bare pin. Past tense, he wrote. I bare. I bare. Future tense, he will write. I bare pe. I bare pe. Present tense, she writes. Al bare pin. Al bare pin. Past tense, she wrote. Al bare yol. Al bare yol. Future tense, she will write. Al bare pol. Al bare pol. Present tense, you write. E bare. E bare. Past tense, you wrote. Ibareya. Ibareya. Future tense, you will write. Ibarepa. Ibarepa. Present tense, we write. Namabarepin. Namabarepin. Past tense, we wrote. Namabareya. Namabareya. Future tense, we will write. Namabarepa. Namabarepa. Present tense, they write. Agul bare pin. Agul bare pin. Past tense, they wrote. agul barer, future tense, they will write, agul bare per, present tense, I go, yan popin, past tense, I went, yan poye, future tense, I will go, yan pope, present tense, he goes, I popin, past tense, he went, I poye, future tense, he will go, I pope, present tense, she goes, I'll popin, past tense, she went, I'll poyol, future tense, she will go, I'll popol, present tense, you go, ipo, past tense, you went, ipoya, future tense, you will go, ipopa, present tense, we go, nama popin, past tense, we went, nama poya, future tense, we will go, nama popa, present tense, they go, agul popin, past tense, they went, agul poer, future tense, they will go, agul popir, you must have observed, depending upon subject, I, he, she, you, we, they, sentence formation in Tulu little bit changes. Hope you all understand this. I will try to explain more in further videos.
Thanks for watching. Keep learning. Please do like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. We'll meet you at next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.